Well, I had some severe cataracts, and it appeared like I was looking through wax paper. And I went to the doctor twice, and by the second visit, they said there was no question that I needed to have my cataracts fixed. Opportunity and age, I just figured if I didn't do it now, I probably wouldn't do it at all. And I wanted to enjoy the ocean with being able to see it. And in the past, I haven't been able to because I had the fear of the waves knocking my glasses off and not being able to see clearly. And now it's just awesome because when I go to the beach, I can freely enjoy the beauty and the waves, and it definitely has enhanced my experience. I used the advice of Dr. Platt. He guided me to the what he felt would be the best decision for me given the results that I wanted to obtain, and we just both felt like that would be the best course to go along with that lens, and not to and to have the improvements made as much as possible. Just getting up in the morning, I would have to have my glasses literally to see my clock, being able to see the time without searching for my glasses first, to leave a room when others are sleeping, I'd have to look for the light to try to find my way out, because I truly had very poor vision. And to be able to just do everyday activities without looking for my glasses first was just, it's awesome. Just don't waste your time. Go ahead and do it. It's worth it. And this office walks you through it, and you know, lets you know every step of the way, the aftercare and what you need to expect from your surgery. And it's well worth the investment. It is an investment, but it's well worth the investment.